anybody that's particularly good at this. Reconciliation, with all respect to Mr. White, we've had a few letters between us that sometimes have been a bit sharp and a bit caustic, and I'd like to strike a gentleman's tone.
Not from this office.
Yeah. Okay.
We're I'd like to strike a gentleman's tone.
This is your minute 40 now.
And I thank you. I don't know, is Hamp actually still around?
He's still
alive?
Yes, sir. He's still a productive human being.
Yeah, his father, I know, has moved on, and his uncle is still around. But, I mean, he's one name who had some contact with us in the past. Somebody that we would like to try to bring about some reconciliation. We don't need to have somebody like, you know, Mr. Sam too, worrying anybody around here anymore. We just don't need to have that. But I think Dothan, you know, located where you are next to Georgia and Florida and this panhandle here, I mean, it's just a chance for y'all to exercise leadership in this field of reconciliation. Mayor, I have heard good things about you in terms of this process. I think that you, of all members of the council, should be hopefully responsible for the idea, the suggestion of reconciliation. And again, I'd like to see it accomplished not only Sam too, but other issues and other people that may have felt a little out of sorts with this city. No city is perfect. Every city has its problems. Goodness knows in Montgomery we've got a host of problems. So, but I'd like to suggest that tone, that you know, being done. It would accomplish Mr. Two, it would accomplish others. I told Mr. Two before I came here I couldn't get into his claim because I probably if I tried to talk about it, you'd ask me, well, you know, and I understand. But I'm talking about a broader topic of reconciliation. I don't know if somebody in the committee thinks that's a good idea. Kind of a reconciliation committee, you know, being formed that would include not only Mr. Sam too, but others that had some issues here. I've had other clients, for instance, and I'm not going to call their name. Might know of someone.
Your time is up. Could you?
I'm calling for that city council here to create a reconciliation committee with a leader of progressive thoughts, maybe somebody like Hamp actually, or somebody else, you know, that would help chair it and bring about a resolution of the problems we have where reconciliation now lacks.
Right. Thank you, sir. We are adjourned. Thank you for coming today. Have a blessed day.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, good to see you. I hope you appreciated the thought of the reconciliation.